All right, today we're doing arithmetic sequences. Yay. Yeah. All right, if you wish to find any term in an arithmetic sequence, the arithmetic sequence formula should help you do so. All right, so an is a term that you want to find, and a1 is the first term in the list of ordered numbers that you are given. N is the term position, so the fifth term would be an5, or just n, if it's right there. And then D is the common difference, so the difference between your first and the term that you're trying to find. Alright, so find the 35th term in the arithmetic sequence. You plug in your numbers, so your A1 would be 3, because it's your first number. Your common difference would be 6, and your term position would be 35. So then you plug it in like so, and you get A3, A35 equals 207.